Hey everybody, it's Carissa from the sewing shop. Do do do. And I'm going to show you guys a machine that we have in stock here. It's a great machine. It's the Brother SQ9285. We do have it in stock with some of our other machines as well. But I want to show you guys a couple of things on this machine today. So, first and foremost, I would like to show you one of my favorite features. Of course, it has a computerized screen on the front. You have the foot up here. It's going to tell you, depending on which stitch you have, what foot you're going to be using. You have your preset stitch length and width, but you can make adjustments using these features here. Drop-in, bobbin. Absolutely love this machine. Comes with an extension table. One of my favorite features that it has is actually the fact that it has a built-in font. Okay, it has a little A here. Also, I can lift this little tab up and it's going to tell me how I'm going to get to those specific letters or numbers. So I'm just going to briefly show you guys that today. So in order to get to my alphabet, I'm going to push this button here until it goes through and lights up my A for alphabet. And then we're going to use our number correlations to input a word. I'm just going to input the word so today because it's going to be simple and we're just doing a short video. But so first and foremost, we want to put an S in there, right? So we are going to make this say 19. So we need to adjust these numbers here to make it say 19. And then I'm going to push the word add. Okay, so I'm going to press this plus sign. And now we see 01 of 01. That is saying letter 1 of 1 is number 19, which is S. Then I'm going to type in an E. So I'm going to change this to number 5. So here we go, change this to 5, and I'm going to press add again. And it's saying letter 2 of 2 is 05, which is in fact an E. And then we're going to do a W. So W is 23. We're going to change this to 23. We're going to press add one more time, and it's saying 3 of 3 is 23. If you would like to delete, you can press the minus button or the one that says delete, or if you want to check through and make sure you have input the right letters, you can press the plus and minus here, and I can say, okay, now it's showing me 1 of 3 is 19, which is an S, 2 of 3 is number 5, which is an E, and 3 of 3 is 23, which is a W. Okay, I do not have my presser foot plugged in for this, so I'm going to use my start stop button, but I'm just going to line up my material, lower my presser foot, and I'm going to press my start button, and it's going to feed my material through. I'm just going to kind of hold it and guide it and make sure it stays straight. And you can see the machine working beautifully and quietly in order to get my letters stitched out so that at the end, whenever I cut my thread, it is literally going to tie its knot for me. And then I'm going to just lift my needle, raise my presser foot, slide it out, and use the thread cutter on the side. And you can see that it has stitched out the word so. So if you're going to be making clothes or quilts, you can kind of type in whatever you're wanting or use these beautiful decorative stitches on the side here to accomplish anything you're wanting to do. I hope this video helps you guys out. If you have any other questions, give us a call. Our phone number is 318-869-1739. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips, tricks, and tutorials. Thanks!